friends, we have Ainsley, Sydney, Emily. In the altos, we have Evelyn and Alyssa. In the tenors, we have Joseph. In the basses, myself. On piano, we have Ashley. On bass, we have Mr. Lawson. On drums, we have Caleb. On the baritone, we have Eli. And trumpet, Joe. Our next song is today, today's the day, so I'm supposed to do a little intro. So I'm going to repeat this thing is. Today is Scout Sunday, so we have myself, Joseph, and Eli wearing our Scout uniforms to show pretty much the history of it. And throughout the generations, it's supported a lot of people throughout the centuries, I should say. And it's helped a lot of people get through tough times and help support different communities throughout the entire world. And so today's just a day to celebrate the Scout, so please enjoy today's day.
Thank you. now, so it's about time I finally got there. Unfortunately, my grandfather was supposed to be my confirmation sponsor, and he has really been a huge impact on my spiritual life. He always went to church with us when I was little, and I really looked up to him because he's my role model in my faith. But sadly, he has Parkinson's, and he got really sick yesterday and could not come. So I had to scramble last minute to find a new confirmation sponsor to stand in his place. So I chose a wonderful teacher at my school named Mrs. Grudel, who has also supported me through my faith life, especially when I went on my Kairos retreat. So it was super heartbreaking to not have my grandpa there, but my confirmation wasn't a disaster. I still had my sponsor with me, and it was a beautiful mass, and it was just wonderful. So this is living hope.
Lay between us.
So that's what I was fixing. I did that too. I'm Caleb. This is my fourth year in Big Sound. This is my first year singing.
And I decided to tell a short little story. So I get asked a lot what I'm holding in my hand. And it's a little, they call it like a palm cross. So I have really bad stage fright singing and playing. So it's kind of a struggle for me to stand up here and sing and not forget my words or, you know, have a mental breakdown. So I received this cross yesterday from my confirmation sponsor. It's made out of olive wood from Bethlehem. And he has my one that I received when I was on a Kairos retreat. So it's been a big help for me, and really I can squeeze it very hard and get all my anxiousness out. So yeah, this is Cornerstone.